Not going to put them in the lead.
Must be airing on the course. News in of a very good ride from Francis Sedgwick. Clear jumping, just six time penalties, 62.6. And at the moment goes into third place, top of the leaderboard. It's Tina Cook on her Billy the Red horse that really impressed the Book of Low last year. Now on 48.6, current leader in this CIC 8-9-year-old three-star. In second place, another exciting prospect this time, Cloudsmiths, Pamera the Fourth with Laura Collins. They had a clear jumping, just 7.2 time penalties. There on 49.9.
This is the first time I've seen Bliss.
I've seen her in the stable. But...
show jumping last night, so these scores are the complete results of each individual rider. Third then is Pippa Funnel with Jonathan J. Clark's MPH Grafton Street, they're on 61. Fourth it is Cedric Lear
with
Cedric Lear then fourth on 62.6, Binham de Orr 355.
Just score now in for Arsene and Hector Payne. They take 20.4 time penalty, that gives them a three-phase abysmal score. 96.3 for Einstein and Hector Payne. I'll just remind you, we have a hold on.
So, left to the right. In the show jumping. On to the cross country stage over the Bladen building at the first.
Is PSA Tommy Speed and Sir Michael Jackson with Gary Power, the owner. We have good news now, Jesse Mackay, none the worse. He's up, that's good news. Mackay's very sporting family, of course, very well known down here. Jesse's dad, husband and master of the Mr. with Walton Chase. For a number of years, and went to Northumberland. Great sporting family.
A good jump through those Blenheim brushes.
Jesse Mackay, I'm delighted to say, up on a beat.
And on to the pedal over there.
So, shortly restarting will be Michael Jackson.
No problem.
Between 3 and 4.
And very quick turn afterwards for and Al-Redha.
Waiting to start. Another man is getting himself a very good record of producing horses. Nick Gauntlet with a cosmic order. Owns himself. Big order with Nick Gordon. But next to start, he'll be starting on a score of 64.3. 56.3.
Very clear, but time penalties there. And once he's on this course.